Smart strategy. It's brave. It's gutsy. I respect it. Whether or not the Riot Squad can live up to that remains to be seen.
What do you expect out of Ruby Riot, especially?
Because we've seen Ruby Riot a little bit in NXT. She's incredibly talented in the ring, skilled in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, a pretty efficient striker.
Meanwhile, Sarah Logan, who Ruby Riot called a gritty Southern Belle. And now Natalya going into the corner and makes a tag here to Charlotte Flair. Natalya took the brunt of that early.
I guess it says something that Natalya was willing to start this matchup against, you said earlier.
I don't want anything to do with any one of you. I'm out of here. I'm gone. I'm out of here.
Looks like Natalya just abandoned her crew.
Right to the jaw there, and Charlotte Flair's got an opportunity. Can she make it to Naomi and taken down by Riot?
Immediately, Riot closed that door of opportunity.
Whoa, look at that. Look at
Riot just throwing. Oh!
And Logan taking out the knee of Naomi. And Logan on the hunt. Oh!
Sarah Logan's got one of those attitudes that would fit in well north of the wall.
Naomi's fighting. And look at this. Oh, and now Morgan and Logan, it's 2-on-1 here against Naomi. Shoulder first into the barricade.
I think it's clear. Morgan and Logan trying to eliminate Naomi from this matchup, and they're not done.
Ruby Riott's in the ring, sitting on Charlotte's back, just making the queen watch.
This matchup has continued, but now Logan and Morgan outside the ring.
This is less about having a match. This is about destruction.
That's making
a statement, Byron. It's making a name for yourself. That's exactly what the Riot Squad are doing right now.
They got Becky Lynch last week, and now Natalya running away from these three.
Becky Lynch, former women's champion, gone.
Oh, no!
Naomi, taken out, former women's champion.
And meanwhile, in the ring, the queen, the SmackDown women's champion.
What now?
What started as 3-on-3 is rapidly gone from 3-on-2 to 3-on-1.
Hey, what better way to dominate the women's division than to just become the entire women's division?
Oh, no.
There's not going to be anybody left.
Don't do this.
Logan's got a hold on Naomi.
Oh, God. Face first into the steel stairs.
Riot Squad has just destroyed everything in their path. Ooh. But Charlotte Flair not going down without a fight.
Hey, listen, if Charlotte's as good as everybody thinks she is,
she
should be able to handle the business.
And face first into the ropes. And a spear to Morgan.
An unbelievable competitive drive of Charlotte, despite being down 3-1.
Flair trying to find a way back here in this match.
The Lioness is defending her pride.
Oh, and a knee right on the jaw. And now Ruby Riott.
Uh-oh.
Bam! Right on the bridge of the nose. Cover here, and the Riot Squad decisively.
Here are your winners, Liv Morgan, Sarah Logan, and Ruby Riott, the Riot Squad.
Look at this scene. I mean, look at Naomi. Once again, this Riot Squad, for the second week in a row, making an emphatic statement on SmackDown Live.
And who's left? The Riot Squad's taken out a who's who of the SmackDown Women's Division.
Naomi's being taken out on a backboard here, guys. This is what the Riot Squad is truly capable of.
Hey, maybe it's time for a change.